And here we are planting bare root trees in the spring. Keep them wet in the mulch when you get them off the truck. Then we take them over to get the roots pruned. All we're trying to do is just get the tips clean. And then we're gonna dunk them in these tubs of fertilizer mixed with rycosil fungi to get the roots stimulated.